Hey guys, it's Lyricon. I'm back with another video. And today I'm going to do a match with my WWE toys. I got Sheamus and Zack Ryder. See, Sheamus and Zack Ryder is right here. So let's get started. So, tablet. Ah. Guys, my tablet won't go nowhere. I'll put it right here. So here's the ring. And I will back the tablet up a little bit. Wait, no. Keep it like that. Okay. First, the entrance of Sheamus. Tell me everything you know. I like to sing on the radio. I like to play real life. Yeah, boom. Okay. And I need to get something, guys. Hold up. 1 minute. Go, guys. One. Ding, ding, ding. And it with the headlock. Stomp a punch right to the stomach as Sheamus tries to hit. He's actually gonna get up. Woo! Woo! Already starting it. Go, Rough Rider! And in one count. 1, 2. Sheamus kicks out. Broke it! Oh, God! Oh, he got a submission in. He got the submission. And the winner already! The winner already! Sheamus! But no! Zack Ryder just attacked him and attacking him, attacking him, attacking him. Oh god, power on. Look at Suicide! Look at Suicide just came in the ring, beating up Zack Ryder and Sheamus. Oh, a kick right to the head to Sheamus in the back of the. Oh god, is he gonna fly? He's gonna fly! To both of them. Oh god. Ooh. Hey, okay guys. I'm gonna do a triple threat match. And subscribe and hit that like button on this. Peace.